That's good to see the flue gas pattern from the side.
Are we heating the entire box?
Yeah, go ahead. Just let it burn. Oops. Try to keep it. You want me to get the metal rod? Wait.
I think it'll catch if you give it a second. It's... Nice little bird.
Let it burn for a second. Let it burn.
It's still moving.
Okay.
I don't have anything to poke it with.
It's okay, just keep feeding it.
It's pretty the way it's split.
It'll smoke a lot. Oh, they have the flame jets are working great. Seems fun, huh? Having fun, Meg?
I love fire.
Almost out?
Almost, yeah.
Piece. All right, here, you relight it if it goes out. And start smoking or something if it. Look at that beautiful color on there. That's from the heating of the steel and forming of oxides, iron oxides, steel oxides, chromium oxide, the parts of the steel to make it stainless. Just look at that beautiful straw color and those rainbow effects. Isn't that lovely?
Okay, did you start?
Yeah, well, to get part of it at least.
And then you can back up and get further away and zoom in. You can go low to the ground and shoot at an oblique angle of it from the side.
Go ahead, add some cardboard to it.
This is to even out the heat on the sensor, so that it's not constantly heating the same bolometers over and over again.
Be careful, go back inside.
No, go ahead.
Your jacket?
No, I'm fine.
Watch out for cars. You're not gonna expect to see someone's coaching.
Right. Hello.
How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Hello. Hi, buddy. Hello.
Still in it, huh? What you doing?
Documenting the cooling of the stove.